Welcome to Whiskey.com, where fine spirits meet. My name is Lüning, Horst Lüning. I'm the master taster of Whiskey.com. And today we have a look at the Blatnock Distillery, and in especially the 11-year-old new Blatnock, I think from bourbon casks. This whiskey is unchill filtered, not colored, priced around 60. That's quite expensive, but you're getting 46.7 ABV and an unchill filtered, uncolored whiskey. That's a normal deal. And Blatnock is a distillery in the lowlands and was, well, had a very moving past because it was sold quite often and then mothballed and reopened again and sold again. And well, today it's since a few years now in the hands of a South African entrepreneur, and he got new bottles in design and looked at the stocks and had new bottlings, very well done, very natural, very well expressive bottle, square shaped like this, heavy bottom. So this is a perfect gift. It represents, well, a valuable thing. This is the 11-year-old, and there is, since a few years now, a date, a vintage on that bottle, the release date. So this is bottled 2020, so in the newest. And yeah, Blatnock belongs to the distilleries which are older than the normal ones, which got their license from the king in 1823, 1824. And this one is in the lowlands, and their distilling was legal before that date. So they have a founding date of 1817. So they're more than 200 years old, and there had been a special bottling for the 200 year anniversary. So this is all I know. Unfortunately, I hadn't been there since a few years. And yeah, fruity. And I haven't seen how things have changed. Oh, this is quite difficult when the bottle is full to get it out without dropping. So better you pour over the backside of the bottle. Smelling fruity. So 46.7, that's quite a lot for a lowland distillery. But this distillery from the lowland is not a distillery with three stills, but only with two, as it's typical for the highlands. So the style is more or less highland style. So more intense. Very fruity, but a light cooling fruitiness, like sherries and fresh apples. I had suggested to have more of the vanilla from the ex-bourbon casks, but the fruity note is dominant. Yeah. Yeah, cheers. Reflecting the sherries on my tongue, very intense on the tongue. There's some sandalwood or something alike. Oh, definitely oakiness in it. 11 years, so the cask might be quite fresh. The color represents quite fresh casks. Sweet and, yeah, refreshing aftertaste, with a hint, only very small hint, of a chocolate note. The aftertaste not too long. The oakiness stays in the back, but on the front you're getting, yeah, the taste is fading away quite fast. Yeah, very fresh, very fruity apples, sherries. Yeah, so there is more from Blatnock. There are older ones, they are sherry matured bottlings. So have a look at the Blatnag. That's a really a new range of bottles came out since a few years, so they are worth looking at. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned, there's more to come.